Pick and place robot consists of four different operations. One is validating and another one is pick and place. So it consists of conveyor and sensor we are having. And finally, this particular thing. Pick-and-place number 12. So in this particular application, we are actually taking the product from the conveyor and we are placing it here.